hallway and make sure that you basically close the door on which hallway she howled from, or else she will run in and you know what she'll do. I don't recommend letting her do that, because the last night guard that had fun with Bluey ended up in the hospital with pelvic fractures. I'm not even joking.
Boing, 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 boing.